Question 9 of the WASC 2019 mathematics past question, that's your WAEC 2019 past question. It says if 6, p and 14 are consecutive terms in an arithmetic progression. Okay, this is arithmetic, okay? In an arithmetic progression, AP, find the value of p. All right? Remember arithmetic progression, this is what the first term, A is the first term, is that not it? And what is D, which is the common difference? How do you get D? D is what you subtract what? The second term from the first term, then you also subtract what? The third term from the second term, and it must give you the same thing. That's our common difference. The difference between this and this will be equal to this and this. So it is easy for us to find P, okay? Since we're just given three consecutive terms, all right? And we are told that it stops at 14, not that it's infinite. If it was infinite, it's a different ballgame. But for this, this is quite very easy for you to, for us to solve, okay? So from here, let's say we're looking for a common difference, okay? Our common difference will be, the first common difference will be p minus 6. Is that not it? P minus 6 is equal to, must be equal to what? 14 minus p. That's what common difference D is, okay? That's your common difference. 14 minus p. So from here, we form an equation that we can easily get what p. So from here, let's take p to this side and take minus 6 to this side. Taking p to this side, we have a plus p equal to 14. Taking minus 6 to this side, it will be what? Plus 6. Is that not it? So from here, p plus p will give us what? 2p is equal to, what is 14 plus 6? That will give us what? 20. We are looking for p. Is that not it? So we divide both sides by what? 2, so that 2 can cancel out and we get our p. So 2 would cancel out, and p, how many times with 2 going 20? It will definitely go 10 times. So p is equal to what? 10. So this is our answer. P is equal to what? 10. And our right option here is option B.